Today our topic is ideal gas equation or terminal gas equation. This equation gave a relationship between volume, pressure, temperature and number of moles of gas. Ideal gas equation is used for gas only. Volume is inversely proportional to pressure at constant temperature. This law is called Boyle's law. Volume is directly proportional to temperature at constant pressure. This law is Jarre's law. Volume is directly proportional to number of moles at constant temperature and pressure. This is Avogadro's law. By combining above three laws, we get volume is directly proportional to 1 over P multiplied by T multiplied by N. Then that P will multiply by V. PV is directly proportional to N and T. When we will remove directly proportional sign, then we will write PV is equal to nRT. R is universal or ideal gas constant. PV is equal to nRT is called general gas equation. For n is equal to 1 mole, n is number of moles. When number of moles are 1, then PV is equal to nRT. We will put n is equal to 1, then PV is equal to RT. Then R is equal to PV over T. We divide T from here and T from here. For final and initial conditions, we write P1 V1 over T1, that is for initial state, P2 V2 over T2, this is for final state. This is called ideal gas equation of gas.